sides. These clock towers burning up. I lost my time here, or I lost my patience with it all. We lost faith in the arms of love.
Hi, I'm Hugo Tagle. I'm the director of Surfers Against Sewage. Over the past 15 years, marine litter has doubled, which is a terrible problem. The atmosphere today has been absolutely fantastic, probably one of the best beach cleans we've ever had as an organisation. We've had over 200 volunteers. Everyone really respect and cherish the environment that we all come here to enjoy.
See everyone coming together. You know, you've got all the white t-shirts on, and you can just see there's so many people here all kind of trying to make a difference, trying to make a change.
Falling from high places, falling through lost spaces. Now that we're lonely, now that we're so far from home, watching from both sides. These towers been tumbling down. I lost my mind here, or I lost my patience with the Lord.
Globally, isn't it phenomenal? You know, like I think it's about time we all sort of perked up our ears, and I'm stoked to hear everything's going on around the world as well. It's a great cause, yeah. Just to activate the public and stuff is brilliant. I think Barefoot, SAS, they're doing a cracking job.
Love, love, love. I can't sing it.